Hey guys, so you guys know, hopefully you can hear me, you guys know I'm kind of a barbecue guy, and I eat barbecue wherever I go, and everybody always talks about Memphis barbecue being the best. I'm a Kansas City guy because I'm from Kansas City, so I'm here at Central Barbecue in downtown Memphis, Tennessee, after some revival services for a couple weeks. And we're getting ready to figure it out. Is Memphis barbecue really that good? I don't know. I have my doubts. But we'll find out.
Get to your bed. Even taking my comb, mama. And comb your head. But someday, you're going to be sorry. You missed me. You left me this morning. Standing in the door, if you stand to leave me, stand to see you go. But someday, you're going to be sorry, you missed me. Yeah.
Okay, so, again, I hope you can hear me because I didn't bring a microphone with me in here. So, here is the first try of a rib. Now the rib, it tore right off the bone. It's a pretty good sign. I like the fact that it's a dry rub. It is good. It does have good flavor. It's very tender. The bark is very, very tasty. If I had to compare the rib, I would say it is a quality of something like a Joe's barbecue. As far as the rib goes, you want to taste the rib? Show and eat pork. Has a really nice bark on it. Good. Now let me try. Let me try a bite of the slaw. Now we're down south, so in the south, the option is to put the slaw on the sandwich as like a condiment. I don't like that. I don't like the slaw on my... They put slaw on hot dogs here and all kinds of stuff. So, we're going to try it. Not a big fan of the coleslaw. That's probably just a preference. Now, the beans. Let's try that. The beans are really good, but they're a little less like barbecue tasting and more substance of like almost like a baked beans type of thing. But they're all good. All right. Now, let me give you a brisket with you here. Now, the brisket has some sauce on it. And I did taste the sauce already. They have a hot sauce, a mild sauce. Then they have a mustard and a vinegar. But the sauce is very vinegary already. So I didn't opt for any vinegar. So let's see. Right. So, I would say that the ribs are very comparable to like a Kansas City Joe's. Very good. Probably in the top maybe three or four ribs I've had anywhere in the United States. Very really good. The beans are good, but I wouldn't call them barbecued beans. They're very much like a baked beans type thing. The slaw, I'm not a fan. The brisket is good, but I would not say it compares to Kansas City brisket like at Kansas City Joe's. It's good, but I say they got a long ways to go on the brisket. But the ribs, my wife likes Jack Stack. I'm a Kansas City Joe's or an LC's. But there's a Murphy's barbecue in Nashville that's really good. I think it's called Murphy's. But so anyway, the ribs though, the ribs are good. So anyway, that's my non-comprehensive review of, what is this called? Middle? Central Barbecue, downtown Memphis, Tennessee. God bless you.